Hey friends, today we're taking a closer look and doing a fit check on these DLGJPA. This is obviously a privately labeled brand, but I guess that's how you pronounce it. These are water shoes. Obviously you can see they have this mesh up top that fits your foot, and then you have this drawstring to keep things tight. And obviously this gives you a lot of protection down here on the bottom of the shoe, as well as areas for the water to egress through the sole of your shoes so you're not sloshing around in puddles of water when you're using these. Now, if you're doing any kind of river stuff this summer, maybe just even by a pool, these water shoes can be a lifesaver for your feet. Again, sharp rocks inside of a river, if you're doing whitewater rafting, kayaking, or even just playing around, can be a danger. Or if you're by a pool, maybe at the beach, and there's been glass that's broken, other sharp objects, again, having some sort of foot protection can be a lifesaver. So the reason we like these is they have quite a bit of style to them. You may have seen other water shoes in the past that just look a little bit awkward. We really don't like traditional water shoes, but these almost have like an Adidas kind of look to them. Really, really stylish. We like the way they look, and so we definitely wanted to give them a trial fit here. Now, the other thing we really love about this design, again, is that mesh and the ability for water to egress quickly so that we're not just sloshing around in regular tennis shoes that a lot of people will wear down at the river. Let's go ahead and try these on. Again, I'm a size 11. I purchased these in 11. Let's see how they fit. Okay, there we go. As you can see, the fit is really nice. I actually was able to cinch them down really easily. Again, they feel really snug on my feet, like they're not gonna just slip right off or anything like that. They definitely are comfortable. The soles are really comfortable. It feels like it actually has quite a bit of foam padding underneath here, and that's definitely gonna offer quite a bit of protection. Now, as you can see on the toes here, my toe, again, size between 10 and a half and 11, there's a little bit of room in here. So I would say if you're a 10 and a half or trend towards a 10 and a half, go that direction. If you are a solid 11, then I think these are gonna fit great. So there you go, friends. Some solid shoes that we're looking forward to using this summer in the water. Definitely check them out on Amazon.